The kicker on the Oklahoman's Allstate football team is Tress Way out of Tulsa Union. Ryan, tell us a little about Tress.
Way, an Oklahoma commit, had a game-winning extra point in the Redskins' overtime win over Jinx in the regular season and made two field goals against Muskogee in the semifinals to lift Union to a win. Next season, he'll be competing for the kicking job at OU. Tress, tell us about what was your biggest kick of the year.
Biggest kick of the year, definitely that game winner against Jinx in the Backyard Bowl. Jinx beat us past 3 years, the Backyard Bowl. I've always wanted to play in that game. Played it last year, not so hot of a game last year. Really eager to get back out there, and I'm really glad the guys got me down there for the opportunity to win the game. They put me there, and I was more than happy to finish it off.
And what's going through your mind after the extra point on the touchdown before that gets blocked, and then your team scores, so you know it's down to you?
Yeah, Brandon Rogers, amazing friend of mine, look over at Brandon, and he just had this real calm look about him, and I was like, all right, let's do it, man. You just get me in the end zone, I'll end the game. We'll call it a day. I'm tired. Let's go home.
All right, Tress, well, appreciate it. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.